What's going on, YouTube? OG right back at you with another one. Yeah, I'm following up with Adam 22. But before I talk about this character, y'all hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. And I want to take the time to tell y'all I appreciate y'all's support. I love you youngins, and that's the only reason I speak like I do. Let's get right into it. So Adam 22 stands on actually refusing to help Crip Mac. Also, he turns around and calls China Mac a clout chaser. I don't know how he got that. And this is a man that, if he take, as of right now, if Wack 22 stops coming on No Jumper and his porn wife leaves him, because he's going to always have them dum-dum brothers on the stage, no matter how in the world he treats us, you're going to always have them guys that's going to sell low. They're going to sell themselves low, because that's all they doing. Sharp, he don't count. He think he's still a pimp. He don't even hear him half-ass confessing to participating in federal crimes when he running his mouth. So he don't count. Sharp don't count. There's no success in vile, disrespectful humor or conversation. So it's nowhere No Jumper can go with Sharp other than underground. Charleston White taught us how that went. Now, the only thing, and I totally respect China Mac for trying to help this young brother. And I pray that some more tubers or anybody that can verify before the courts his success, that they step up and be there, get a brother another chance. Stupid as he is, crashing at his end, he was trying to make a change on the positive. He just, you know, we got to learn success and blessings are bigger than the call of conduct in the streets. That's all wrong. He just got to get his priorities back in order. But back to this damn Adam 22. Any younger that holds his weight in gold as a black man to get caught up on that podcast is a shame. And he's a sham, and he's a sellout. Y'all, when is enough is enough. Not only does he not help the guy, he actually, you know, I got stuff to do. He shows Wack his phone. All from this time to that time. Well, what? Trash your porn stars. Dude, stop acting like you some Fortune 500 company where you just got millions of employees and all. Man, you let your old lady get hit for views. You give a platform to black men where they can disrespect and almost destroy one another, and you sit back and laugh and be the puppeteer. Stop pretending like you couldn't have made time and told them porn stars, I'll be there late. To help the man. Now, y'all can see in the thumbnail, he didn't have a problem bringing him into his house and hoping that he win sleeping with his wife so he can sit back and watch Crip Mac hit his wife. He didn't have no problem with that, y'all. But he had a problem taking a couple hours out of his schedule saying, yeah, he got his problem. We all make mistakes. But Crip Mac was turning it around, y'all, and we appreciate it. He has an income. He has people that respect him and love him. Let us work with him a little while longer, y'all. Let him get bond. Let us work with him a little while longer. Yes, that would have helped, especially in the Fed system. But Adam knew that. He just does not give a damn about a black man, and I said it, and I'm not going to take it back. Y'all feel how the hell y'all want to.